The family of comedian and Philadelphia native Bob Saget is suing to block the release of records related to his death investigation. The suit calls for certain records, including photos, video recordings, autopsy information, and more, to remain confidential. The family states they would suffer extreme mental pain, anguish, and emotional distress if the information were released. A medical examiner ruled that the actor died last month due to accidental blunt head trauma.